Wow, that's a great fragrance I'm having. Hello and welcome guys. So I have mutton today, so I thought of making mutton gazelle for you. So it's a gravy which is a white gravy we will use to eat mutton. So let's see how we can make it and you can have a good mutton gazelle and what ingredients we need. So guys, here we have the mutton. I have already marinated it. Because it's mutton, it needs time to get tender. So I have added oil over here, some yogurt, some onion paste, boiled onion paste, and salt, pepper, that's it. White pepper, I have added white pepper. So this is, I have marinated it at least for 12 hours. So after that we have got this mutton, it is like smelling so good. And I have also added ginger garlic paste. So for making gravy, I have oil over here. I have white pepper powder. I have garam masala, whole garam masala, star anise, mace. Then I have javitri, and I have this green cardamom, white peppercorn, and cinnamon stick. Here I have elaichi powder, sugar, salt, meetha ether. Then I have onion paste with cashew, poppy seed, and magaj. And I have sunrise garam masala, and I have kheora water. So for making the gravy, let's add some oil to it. This much oil is fine. Let the oil get heated, then I will add the whole garam masala in it. So I am putting the whole garam masala first. And I will add this mutton to it. So I have already put the mutton over here. It's getting cooked. So I will cook it over here. Then I will put it in the cooker because it takes a little bit more time. Now I will add this paste to it. Now I will put the powdered masala to it. Little bit of white pepper powder. Little bit of elaichi powder. I have made a homemade garam masala, so I will add that. And I will add salt to it. I will stir it nicely, mix it up. So it's getting cooked. I will add some hot water to it. Two cups of hot water to it. mix it well and I will put it in the cooker. So we can see that madan rasala is almost done. I will add Kyora water and media ether to it and some garam masala, that's it. Bit of garam masala. That's it. So here we have mutton rasala and I have garnished it with onion slices, onion rings and green chili. So guys, I'm done with today's Indian recipe, which is mutton rasala, and I hope you guys liked it. You will be cooking it at home and taking care of your parents, you will make them eat that. So I hope you like that video. You can subscribe my channel for more videos and share it, of course. So like, subscribe and share, and comment below what you want in the next episode. Thank you.